wanted to get a win here and finally got it done. I wasn't sure before that caution. The car just kind of started coming around after I changed up lines after they caution, so I felt pretty good.
Well, you and Shane Pierce put on a heck of a race. Pierce was on the bottom, Kittle running the top. Anybody you want to thank on this K3 car?
Man, I got to thank everybody on this car. Dave and Sons, Alvarado, Weston Halfway, Mary Clean, Rev Chassis, Hassler, my mom, my stepdad. I mean, just everybody that helped me on this car. I couldn't do this 3 nights a week without it. All of everybody on this car.
How about it for Kyle?